Our parents must have thought they had a crazy kid, 'cause I was one of those kids who always knew what I wanted. They took me down to the airport to see all the planes depart and watch them fly. Something inside of me was starting. I was 8 when I told them I'd be a pilot, but I was too young and too short, and there were no female captains. And my dad said, be patient, he said, just see what happens. But I took my first lesson, came down from the sky, and on my power I'd fly for the rest of my life. And I got my first job, flying for a mortician, in a tiny demands of just a corpse and me. 5 hours an hour, I'm flying their bodies.
Suddenly something has done.